This next one is about a former band member who now pretends that I don't exist, which is good for everybody. It's called How to Be Cynical.